Okay, folks, if you know me, and followed my videos at least the last 3 days, a week, or whatever, you know that I love zombie movies, zombie shows, and that I'm a big fan of The Walking Dead. Well, I just finished watching the 3rd episode, and if you're watching it and haven't seen the 3rd episode, I would stop this video now, because there will be spoilers. My one huge main beef with number 3, even though it was great, and I loved it, is Earl saws off his hand to get out of the handcuff. And I'm like, how many people haven't even thought of this? Like, just saw through your pinky down your hand like that, and it'll give you that much space, which is probably all you need to slip out of this. Why does no one ever try that first? Cut the whole entire fucking hand up. Even if you had to resort to cutting your thumb off, which would fuck you, you're still getting rid of a huge piece of beef right here. Muscle. It's taking up space. You can slip this part of your hand out of the cuff. It's almost the same size as my wrist. Can you imagine? Anyway, I don't get it. But I still love it. You guys, if you haven't started watching it and you're still watching this video, you gotta see it. Sure, you can find a link on YouTube or on the web into the first 3 episodes. It's only 3 left until the end of the first 3 videos. I can't wait till next Sunday. Bye.